Hello, dear friends, brothers, and sisters. Welcome to another episode, in our special series of absolute happiness. This is a series of videos which gives us various techniques, various methods, various short exercises of how we can be in a state of unconditional love, unbroken peace, and absolute happiness. So there's a very interesting title given to this particular episode. It is called Peace at All Times. Very interesting, you see. So that, you know, the question will arise in your mind, how can there be peace at all times? Because, you see, human life is such that, you know, everyone, there is no human being on earth who has not gone through pain, and then after pain has not gone through some periods of happiness. We all go through some form of misery, some form of negative emotions, you see, some form of ill health. And then we also all go through some form of temporary peace, temporary happiness, temporary good health. So is there something, is there a simple exercise, is there a technique that you see, we can be at peace in all circumstances, in all situations, no matter what? Now look at one thing. This is a very short video, right? There is one something very simple, which actually is the reality, which actually is ever present, which is known to each one of us. The only thing is that we don't pay attention. As we pay attention to ourselves, as we pay attention to our desires, and as we pay attention to what we want. You see, this very simple thing is consciousness. Unaffected by images, ever present, and absolutely peaceful. And it is actually the reality. Look, this is the technique. Before anything is undertaken, thought, feeling, physical activity, happiness, sadness, any event, consciousness is present. Right? And then, during that activity or event or that state of sadness or temporary happiness, consciousness is again present. Right? And then what happens? When that temporary sadness or happiness, good health or bad health, good event or bad event, when it comes to an end, consciousness is still present. So look at this. It's very simple. Before, during, and after. In all these three states, see, we always go through before, during, and after. That is basically how everything is going. Something is born, it is sustained, and then it dissolves. Prior to, during, and after. You see, look at it. This simple consciousness, making us conscious of all this, is present before, during, and after every event. So rather than bringing our focus or observation or attention to something that is causing us a lot of distress, or on the other hand of the pendulum, something that is causing us a lot of happiness, especially in the periods of when negative energy is flowing, when there are negative events, when we are disturbed, when you see our emotions are choked, tears are coming, we are full of misery and unhappiness. Rather than focus on that, focus on the presence of this consciousness due to which we know all this. The moment you bring your attention to the presence of this consciousness, which is ever present before, during and after, you'll be fine and you'll be amazed that you'll be filled with peace. You see, you'll be filled with peace and unconditional love. And whatever was bothering you, at the least, temporarily, it will go away. And if you are ever conscious of the presence of this consciousness, then no image, good or bad, will actually ever bother you. So this is that simple technique. Just bring your observation to the presence of consciousness, and consciousness itself is absolute peace or happiness, because it itself is not affected by these images. So this was a very short video, and it is actually true. Experiment as much as you want with it. Peace at all times. I hope that this will assist you in your journey to realizing your true nature of absolute happiness. Once again, thank you for having given your time to listen to this short episode, this video, and hope it will assist you further in being in that state of peace. Thank you very much. Namaskar.